Here's a quick view of the pond on the other side of the yard. Pretty much the same thing. The water's still frozen, but the even though the temperature got pretty warm today, there's a little bit of steam rolling off of that.